and welcome back to my channel. So I usually do shopping videos, but I've not been anywhere, so I'm gonna film a get ready with me, which might go wrong because I'm not really good at makeup, psych. But anyway, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and put some foundation on my face. I've already primed my face, so that's already primed. Just gonna put some foundation on. Usually I post shopping videos, but I've not really been anywhere to post any shopping videos, so I thought I'd just do a get ready with me. I have my mirror in front of me, so I'm looking in the mirror at the same time. How is everyone doing? Let me know in the comments how you're doing. I'm doing fine, thank you. Where are you all from on my channel? Like, I have so many new subscribers and I don't even know where any of you are from. I'm from England. Crappy old rainy England. Where it does nothing here but rain all year round. That's a big bit of a lie. It's been quite sunny recently. Got a bit of an itch. So that's my overall foundation done, I think. Let me see. Yeah, that's my foundation done. Because I'm not going anywhere today. So I've got so many places, exciting things to do, you know, so many exciting places to be. No, got nowhere to be today. But I just thought I'd do a quick get ready with me because I haven't put anything on for the last 5 days or something since I last went shopping. So the next thing that I'm going to do, I'm going to do my lips because this lipstick is like a matte set, so it takes a while to set. So I'm going to put that on now. It's Rogue Edition Velvet. It's also a matte lipstick. So I'm going to put that on now because it does take quite a while to set. I have a red one, but I think the red one's a bit like too bougie in your face, you know what I mean? You do want to look these up. I can't actually tell you where I got it from because it was actually a Christmas present. So I don't actually know where it came from, but it is a Rogue Edition Velvet for anyone wanting to check that out. Which is a really nice, it gives you a really nice colour look, really nice pink. I normally put a bit of lip gloss over the top of this just to make it a bit more shiny. I don't really know what to do for my eyes. But I'll give you all the makeup hack. I don't know if you know this or not, but if you have a bottle of baby talc lying around, take a little bit of baby talc and put it inside like a little vasey bit thing. You only need like a little bit of baby talc, like a little bit, and then just put a bit on your finger and put it onto your cheeks, and then that will give you a little glow. I always do that. Put it on both sides and rub, just like blend it in. I don't really have many like makeup blenders. I'm English, so I just kind of use my hands. Lazy, I know. Yeah, put enough on until you feel like you've got enough. It just kind of gives you like your face and a bit of an extra glow, if you know what I mean. I put it on my nose as well because, I can't really have too much of it. It just gives you a bit more of a shine. That might have been like a hella too much, but never mind. I put it everywhere. Just put some on my fingers and then just, especially in your cheek area. It saves you on highlighter as well because it kind of makes your face look whiter. Oh. Sorry about if you can hear that, it's some people outside passing by. But yeah, yeah, it does, it kind of gives you a nice like glow. I don't know if you can see that. It does give you a glow. So I didn't know what to do for my eyes. I was going to try a smoky eye effect, but I can't do them, so I'm not going to try that. I'm going to give my hair a quick brush. I'm going to put this back on. I'm going to put my earrings in, actually, because I've not worn them for a few days. I keep my earrings in this little box because, well, I tend to lose them a lot. So I keep them in this little box. They're not anything fancy. They're just, like, little silver studs. I've got a feeling that one of my ears is healed up. I think it's this one. So that's going to be fun trying to get that back in there. I think this one's alright. Yeah, that one's okay. It went in fine. And I'm not really going to get them pierced again because, well, I'm a bit of a wimp and it's stung a little bit. Not going to lie. So I'm going to try this one. Wish me luck. Nope, straight in. It's okay. It didn't heal up, so that's good. Usually this ear always heals up. I'm not quite sure why it does it. It just does. It just like heals up all the time. So if I keep looking away, it's because I've got my mirror in front of me. So I was just kind of looking in the mirror. So that's my earrings done. I don't really know what effect to do for the eyes. I have some like blue glitter. But I also have a big makeup palette that I might choose a colour out of there. Do you guys do your eyeliner before you do your eyes, or do you do your eyeliner after you do your eyes? I tend to do my eyeliner after I've done my eyes, which is probably not a good thing because it gets everywhere. Yeah, I think I'm going to do this blue. This blue liquid eyeshadow. I'm going to do that one. So organised. So organised. Gonna try this out. I've never used this one before, actually, so we'll see what it's like. Don't know if it gives you that like shimmer effect. I'm not sure. Oh damn, that's a nice color. I haven't used this color before. I'm crap at makeup, like, that's probably why. But oh no, I like that color. That's a nice color. Let me know in the comments if you think this is a nice colour. Bit sticky, but it's a nice colour. Sorry if you can hear my washer in the background. I've got some washing on at the moment. I'm just doing a bit of washing at the moment. So if you can hear it, that's what it is, just doing some washing. Oh no, I like that colour. That's a nice colour. Apart from the little bit there that needs to be cleaned up. No problem. Oh, and there. Told you I'm a bit bad. But yeah, what do y'all think? I think it's a nice colour. You don't need too much eyeshadow on. I think that's enough eyeshadow because it is quite blue. Actually. So what is everyone up to today? What is everybody's plans? I'm just probably just gonna take my dog for a walk and make something to eat. That's about it. And maybe do a bit more washing. I don't really have much to do today, so that's probably my plans. Let me know in the comments what y'all are doing today. That's my plans for the day though. I was gonna do some eyeliner, but I don't know if I need it because this is kind of like, these are kind of like bold. They're like very blue. So I don't know if I need the extra like bouginess on my eyes. So I think I'm going to leave the eyeliner. Because these are quite bougie. And I don't really like to wear a lot of mascara. Because it like your eye, it does your eyelashes in after a while. Just going to put a little bit of that mascara on. I don't really wear makeup that often. But you know, when you have a day like this, you just kind of like, do your makeup, pick yourself back up again. So I just thought I'd try and pick myself up a little bit under my makeup. Did I just get it on my forehead? Yeah, I did. I had to get it on my forehead from here. Told you all, I'm crap at makeup. Oh. Did I just get it on my eye? Yeah, I did get it on my eye. Oh no. I think that's gone. Is that gone? Is it okay? It's gone. This mascara that I'm using does make your eyelashes super long. So if you've got short eyelashes, then this one is good for you. I'll tell you all what it is in a minute. Don't know why we need the head movement though. So this mascara that I'm using is W7 Eye Lust. If anybody wants to check that out, it's W7 Eye Musk. Lust, and not musk, eye lust. And it does give your eyelashes that uplift that you'd be looking for. Sometimes, you know, before I've worn this, like, tons of it, and it has brought my eyelashes, like, so much so that they actually looked fake and they was mine. So this is brilliant for anybody who wants to get that big eyelash look. I think it was, like, £5 to £6 maybe off eBay or off Amazon. I'm not sure which one I got it from, but it was one of them. I think it was, yeah, probably eBay, because I use eBay, like, for everything. So, probably eBay. What is the weather like as well, where you are? It's quite sunny here today. It's not warm. It's not warm, it's not cold. It is quite sunny. So, that would be nice to walk in, I suppose, because it's kind of like... not warm, not cold, it's breezy, like, in between, so it's quite nice. It's got a bit of, like, a sunshine to it and then a bit of wind, so that's quite nice. We had a heat wave a couple of weeks ago, it was far too warm. It was, like, 30-something degrees and I was just sweating all the time. I could never live in a hot country. I don't ever think I could live in a hot country. I know I said I don't like a lot of eyeliner. Mascara. I got, like, word vomit then. So, yeah, I don't like a lot of mascara, but this is quite nice, so it's going to make my eyes look a bit bougie. There's a helicopter flying over my house. I don't know about anybody else, but when I see a helicopter, I always have to see how low down it is and where it is. I just think it's fascinating. I don't know why. Although, I'd never go on a plane. I will never get on a plane. I think they're scary. Never been on one in my life and I don't want to be. I think they're really scary things. Okay. I think we've got enough mascara. Mascara is what we're going to say. Mascara. So I think my face is now done. Like, I don't really use blusher. Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. And should I do eyeliner? I'd think my eyes are bougie enough. Let me know in the comments, like, if you think I should wear eyeliner next time I do a makeup look. I think this is bougie enough on its own, so I'm not going to put any eyeliner on this. Because I just think it's quite nice on its own. So I've finished my makeup. I'm just going to do my hair. Which I thought for my hair today, I might put some plaits in. Just, like, two little, tiny little plaits. I wanted to put cornrows in, but I don't know how to do cornrows. Cornrows, rows, whatever they are. I really like that box braidy look, and I can't do them. I've tried and tried, it just does not work. So I'm just going to put two, like, loose little plaits in. On either side. Kind of loose ones. And that's going to be my look for the day. This plait doesn't even look like a plait. What's going on? Sorry about that. It doesn't even look like a plait. Normally, I'm not too bad at doing little side plaits. Why should I leave it down? I don't know where to put it in up or leave it down. No, I'm going to put it in two little plaits because that's how I wanted it. I can normally plait fine, like little tiny plaits. It didn't look like it wanted to work. I don't know what that just was. I think that's right. Yeah, that's okay. Two little loose plaits. People in the comments are probably going to be screaming at me like, girl, that's not a plait. Actually, I don't know what that is, actually. It looks like the end of a fish tail. But that's how I'm going to have it today. Does that even look like a plait? I'm not sure. Normally it goes right. I don't know what's going on. I don't like a plait. I don't know, but I'm just going to put it in like a really loose kind of plait vibe. Nah, I've changed my mind. That doesn't look right. Doesn't even look like a plait. Told you, rubbish. So I'm going to leave it as it is. Probably just going to leave it down. Anyway, that's it for this video. I'm now finished. So yeah, let me know in the comments about things I asked. I forgot what I asked now. Probably a load of random crap. But let me know in the comments everything I asked. And see you in the next video.